So here we have the Leeds Trinity. This is what it looks like inside here.